And now a jaunty little tune from the 50s, 1950s that is, all about friends and neighbours, and they're certainly people we're finding out are very much part of our lives in these rather strange times when we, although we're secluded, we need the people near us as well. So this is Friends and Neighbours, originally written for Blicotton.